to be a way up this thing. What is that? A power generator? Things around and find a way up. Hmm. power line. This should get that generator below the dish going. There's the generator. Bet this power cell can get it running. Power's back. I should check that console I found earlier. Let's see what this thing does. Reach the toll neck. Untangle the dish. Able to get to that tunnel now. Just find the right spot. Looks like I'm ready to glide onto the tarmac. Just gotta time it right. There we go. Time to override the big one. The blight is worse here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere. Taru's land gods. So are the fields with blight. So they're still following their programming. Even though it's killing everything.
An exceptional one, aren't you?
I can tell.
Having a good day?
There's Moro and Zo.
This is a pleasant surprise.
All right.
I'm here, as promised. And singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl, but I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself. And the tribe.
You said you couldn't have assembled the chorus without him. What did you do?
Some in the chorus refused to meet to consider your request. They believe that the cave belongs to the land gods alone. But Varl saw that what you did with Rey could be used to our advantage.
Sometimes it isn't enough to ask the people in charge. You need others to ask for you. As many as possible.
We spread the word about how you soothed Rey.
There may even have been a little exaggeration.
Growing interest put pressure on the chorus until they finally agreed to meet.
I saw it work a few times with the matriarchs, and even with my mother, once or twice.
Nice job. You can handle the politics from now on?
Oh, no. I'm sure we'll still need you to cut through them from time to time.
So what happened to the land gods after the derangement?
They faltered. Year by year. Once they were peaceful, now they turn on us when we approach. Even attack us. They had always enriched the soil, but for several seasons they've glutted it endlessly with mulch. The fields have turned fetid. A blight that keeps spreading, even beyond our lands. We used to have food for all. Now we barely have enough to feed our children.
Must be over-fertilization, spread by spores.
I don't know. That's not even the end of it. Each land god used to visit the sacred cave once a year, but no longer. Without the rituals of renewal, they're falling apart. Like Rey. They're dying. And my tribe with them.
I get that the cave is sacred, but how did asking to go inside cause such a fuss?
The fuss was already there. Many in the tribe and most in the chorus want to keep doing what we have for generations, which often is nothing. But there are others who call for change, or extreme measures. Your request has given fresh life to the debate.
Right. Tradition. I've run into that before.
But each tribe has to be dealt with in their own way.
If you say so. So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
Outlander. You want to talk? Outland Los. Forgive my, less welcoming kin. We're not used to your kind.
You know how long it's been since an exchange of treaties.
Quite some time, I reckon.
Before the chorus. I hope this works.
So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them. Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zo
will help.
And the Nora have spread word of your story and what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave, only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zo. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you. We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
Was that from the cordon?
It's an alarm!
Machines must have broken through the cordon. Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way! Out the gate and around! Fighting in the fields ahead.
Machines don't look normal.
We've seen these machines before. Hunter killers. They must have come from the corner. The others will defend Plainsong. We have to move. Do you really think we can do something about all this?
All right.
Yeah.
We're strong together!
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just Minerva and a missing land god in that cave.
This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Thank you.
up!
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for it. Gordon. Oh, what's left of it?
So many dead.
They will be near here when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. We shouldn't linger here. May the land gods forgive our trespass.
Time's letting up.
What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
Up here! Holding up?
What's that?
Like a cauldron door.
Oh.
To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this.
There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, take some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. To find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you.
Gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit you're after is in here.
Another wall. Not going that way. I said, it wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is rotted to the roots.
Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay.
Floor panel activated something. Looks like parts of those pillars are rotating. Maybe if if I shoot the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up. Lock into place.
Like this? Good. Stay there.
I need to shoot the gears when they rotate to the right spot. When they're in the right place. Seems familiar to places like this. Are you as well?
What's that thing beyond the wall?
It's massive, whatever it is.
Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down? Working on it. I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around. Should be exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time.
Floor panel nearby to activate them.